بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Now our brothers and sisters in Islam, our brothers and sisters in Islam in Palestine, our own brothers, our own sisters in Islam, are being harassed by these cowards of the occupation forces. They're harassing our brothers and sisters in Islam. We are in a holy month, the holy month of Ramadan, and we are in the holy 10 days of Ramadan, the end of the holy 10 days of Ramadan. In the holy land of Jerusalem, in the holy mosque of Jerusalem, the Muslims are praying peacefully, but they're not even able to pray in their holy month peacefully without being harassed. These forces are coming, they're attacking them, they're throwing grenades on them, sound grenades, tear grenades, they're shooting rubber bullets on them, they're arresting them. There's children praying, there's women praying, they don't care. They're attacking our brothers and sisters in Islam. Should we stay silent on this? No, you should speak about it. You should say this, you should spread these words, you should share this to other people. Where is your izzah? Where is your izzah as Muslims? Where is your support for your other brothers and sisters? How are we silent on these issues? We see these people attacking our brothers and sisters. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, مَا لَكُمْ, what's wrong with you? مَا لَكُمْ لَا تُقَاتِلُونَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ, what's wrong with you? Why are you not standing in the way of Allah against those who are oppressing women, children, those who are oppressing our people? When they say, oh Allah, take us away from this land that the people are unjust, Allah, take us away from it, and assign for us an ally, assign for us Allah, an ally from you. وَجَعَلْ لَنَا مِنْ لَدُنْكَ وَلِيًّا وَجَعَلْ لَنَا مِنْ لَدُنْكَ نَصِيرًا. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, those who believe stand in the way of Allah, and those who disbelieve stand in the way of the devil. We are supposed to talk about our brothers and sisters and what is going on there. We should spread awareness. Tell your brothers, tell your sisters, tell your friends, tell everyone you know, Muslim or non-Muslims. If enough people know about this, they will have to stop. We can put pressure on them by spreading this, and also by boycotting these platforms that are against it. For example, Instagram. Instagram are not allowing you to do a hashtag of Palestine speaking about it. Why are you using this platform? Why are you using it? Don't use it. TikTok are against Muslims, the Uyghur Muslim. If you speak about them, they ban you. Why are you using them? Why are you helping these platforms? Go to a platform that allows you to speak about the oppression happening to your brothers and sisters. Do not support these people. What should we do as Muslims? It's very simple. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says in the Quran, يَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الشَّهْرِ الْحَرَامِ قِتَالٍ فِيهِ. They ask you about the sacred month. Can we fight in it? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, fighting in the sacred month is a big thing for Allah. But he says, وَالْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ وَإِخْرَاجُ أَهْلِهِ مِنْهُ أَكْبَرُ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ. Taking the people outside of the sacred mosque is greater to Allah than fighting in the sacred month. These people, in these men in Palestine, these men that should make us ashamed of ourselves for not speaking about this, for not saying anything about this, they made an oath yesterday. They said, أُخْسِمُ بِاللَّهِ الْعَظِيمِ, I swear by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we will protect the Masjid al-Haram. They are saying they will protect the Masjid al-Haram. What have you done? What have you done, my brother? Are you here talking? Make talk about it. Tell people about it. Do whatever you can do. Boycott these platforms. Spread awareness about these issues. This is our brothers and sisters in Islam. Yesterday, they slept in the mosque. Why did they sleep in the mosque? They were afraid if they go, they will not be able to come back. They are praying peacefully. The guy is praying, and the other guy of the occupation, these dogs of occupation forces, are kicking the guy when he's praying. He is praying. People are praying in their prayer, where they're supposed to be the safest in the mosque, in the houses of Allah. They are being attacked. We should spread awareness about this. We should talk about this. We should support our own brothers and sisters. These dogs are not only have not only taken the land, they're not allowing our brothers and sisters to pray in peace. They're not allowing children to pray in peace. They're not allowing women to pray in peace in their sacred and holy month. And today, in the night of 28, they're claiming they're going to come back again. People went from all over Jerusalem to the mosque. They stopped their cars, they didn't allow them to go. People said, we will walk all the way to Jerusalem. I believe, wallahi al-azim, if the Prophet was here, if the companions were here, from now, from this moment, if he hears about it, he will march over there. He will march over there. Nothing will stop him. But what are we doing? We are being cowards, man. We should talk about this. Spread awareness, share videos. If you see anyone talking about this, share it, like it. Let other people know. Now, where are these hypocrites of the media? Whenever a Muslim does something, you hear them speaking about it. Now, we don't hear them speaking about what's happening in Palestine. Where is this hypocrites of the UN? If a Muslim land says we will do something, they start attacking them. Why are they not talking about what's happening in Palestine? Where are these hypocrites who say we are human rights organizations? We support the people. Everyone is equal. Why Muslims are not equal? What's happening to Muslims, you don't care about it? You just talk about the people from your own kind. And if it's a Muslim, you don't talk about it. You go, you protest against veganism and animals. But humans you don't care about. Humans you don't stand and you march and you speak against it. There is those just people who speak about it. We see you. We see you, we appreciate you. We know that you're not a Muslim and you're supporting it. We appreciate what you do, we respect you. But I'm talking about those hypocrites. Hypocrites who only speak when there is something against Islam. You only hear their voices when there is something against Islam. You don't hear their voices if there is nothing. Now what should we do? Spread awareness about this issue. Boycott all the platforms that are not allowing you to speak about these issues. That's what you should do. And make dua, make supplication to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this holy month of Ramadan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from one sincere person, even one sincere person from us. And he aid these Muslims in Palestine. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if he aid them with one person, is enough. One person is enough. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala support them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala aid them. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala assign for them the person who's gonna protect them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala assign for them another Salahuddin. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us to support them with whatever we can do. The Prophet said, stop the evil with your hand. If you can, then stop it with your tongue. Can't you speak, my brother? Can't you write a post about this issue? Yes, you can. Then why you're not doing it? Do it from today, my brother. Speak about it from today, my brother. Make dua for them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala destroy and humiliate everyone who oppresses Muslims in the land. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open the earth and make it swallow them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala humiliate them in the day of judgment. We will not be silent about this. Wa akhir du'amana and alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Also the brother is making a very important point. Also our other brothers and sisters in other lands. Our brothers and sisters in Uyghur, the Uyghur Muslims in China. Our other brothers and sisters in Yemen. And all over the oppressed Muslim wars. Talk about these issues. We see you, I see you, my brothers and sisters. When there is someone having a discussion, you like the post, you listen, you're having entertainment. When someone like Brother Sabur, mashallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala preserve him, is making posts and making donations and collecting donations for the Uyghur Muslims, he gets 200 views. What's wrong with you, my brothers and sisters? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, Malakum, what's wrong with you? Have you lost your izzah? Have you lost your pride? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Al-Muslim wa akhul Muslim. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said the believers, the true believers are like the building. And then he put his hands like this. We are one building. And who says whoever is in support of his brother, Allah will be in his support. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said the true believers are like the one body. If a part of the body gets hurt, the rest of the body feels the pain. Are you feeling the pain, my brother? Do you want good for your brothers? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, لا يؤمن أحدكم. None of you will be a true believer unless he loves for his brother what he loves for himself. You love security for yourself, don't you? You love to pray in the mosque in peace. You love to eat your meal in iftar. You love to sit down in your house without a bomb coming in your head, don't you? You love to do that. So why don't love it for your other brothers and sisters as well in Palestine? We need to talk about these issues, my brothers. Wallahi, Allah on the day of judgment will ask every one of you. Every one of you who saw a post, who saw these issues, and he didn't even speak about it. He didn't even speak about it. Yes, you're not there. You cannot stop it with your hand, but you can speak. And you can hate it with your heart. And what's within your heart will come on the apparent. People will see from you. They will see from you the hate for these things. Support our brothers in the Uyghur. Support our brothers in Burma. Support our brothers in Yemen. Support our brothers in Syria. Support our brothers in Iraq. Support our brother in all Muslim lands. And firstly, Palestine today. This is an issue of aqeedah. It's an issue of creed. This is our mosque. Al-Masjid al-Aqsa. This is not an issue of just Muslims being prosecuted, but it's also an issue of creed. Who doesn't defend the Masjid al-Aqsa today, he will not defend Mecca if something happens. He will not defend Medina if something happens. There today we can see who are the true believers from who are the false believers. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala support them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala aid them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them protection. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them and destroy all of those who fight them. وآخر دعوانا الحمد لله رب العالمين. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.